Thank you. It's over. Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Thank you. Does this look familiar to you? Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Please do take a look at my new stock. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. A good deal, if I say so myself. Well then, feel free to peruse. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. To hunger used to be alive. Delighted to. Thank you for your patronage. Seeking something in particular? Ah. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Ah, yes, yes. Securing goods is more important than anything, anything, my friend. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you. Welcome. You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. I wouldn't mind having that again. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Wish to make a purchase? Now to spend like kings! Ha 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 ha! Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Leave this to me. This is all an investment, Ethan. delighted to. Till next we meet.
Thank you. Oh, yes.
Now, this is something to splurge on. A good deal, if I say so myself. Welcome, Ethan. Ah. To hunger is to be alive.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Oh, yes. Carry on. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
mother, Miranda. If it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
What was that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Not you.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. If I can
drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
Welcome, Ethan. life. This should be enough. Carry on. Don't let up yet. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. It's sure to be a good meal.